Fall has arrived and body care can be even more challenging when the seasons transition, so it's time to think about preparing our skin for the colder months. Board-certified dermatologist Dr. Elise M. Love joins us to share fall skincare tips and discuss the new Olay body lotion collection. Thanks for being here.
So the skin has a harder time holding on to moisture in the fall and winter, so it's going to be important to find your favorite body lotion that you'll use every single day. So Olay's body lotion does two things. So one is it is a efficient hydrator, so it contains glycerin, petrolatum, so that the skin is instantly hydrated with a lightweight formula. The second is that they also combined what Olay is known for, vitamin B, their proprietary vitamin B3, but also collagen, hyaluronic acid, and vitamin C, ingredients that you typically only see in facial skincare. And so in addition to getting that instant lightweight hydration, you'll also notice that there's an improvement in your skin's radiance and firmness over time. So the most important thing is going to be make sure that you're not stripping the skin of its moisture and that you're replenishing it with a hydrator. But you can also add in a humidifier if you're going to be inside with the heat blaring for a long period of time. And of course, make sure you're staying hydrated from inside out.
Thanks so much. And for Northwest Lifestyle, I'm Nicole DaCosta.